So honestly, for me personally, I think hands-on learning is like the best way I could have actually studied or do anything at Boise State. I'm more of a doer rather than just like seeing something on a screen and trying to like understand it. I physically have to do something in order to really understand it and actually interpret it in what I know.